it is now official. It's more expensive to drive across the Hudson River. Toll hikes are in effect for drivers crossing the George Washington, the Gothels and Bayonne bridges, the Outer Bridge crossing, and the Lincoln and the Holland tunnels. Easy Pass users will pay $15.38 during peak hours and $13.38 during off-peak hours. Drivers who do not have an Easy Pass and receive their toll by mail will pay $17.63.
All right, our